my husband's baby girl. She was running through the house wild and crazy, stealing socks. He was scared about bringing her here. He was scared until we got here. And we met Tank, and we saw other people with their dogs in Tank. We got daily updates. We waited for him around 6 o'clock. We'd start, have we gotten one yet?
Yeah.
And every one of them, she looked happy. She looked happy, didn't she? And she's happy now. Thank you.
And she's well trained.
Would you guys highly recommend off-leash canine training?
Oh, sure. Excuse me. Oh, yeah, off-leash canine training, definitely. In fact, I got to because somebody who highly recommended it.